Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
저질렀는지,
which means
whether it was done in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
저질렀는지, 저질렀는지, 저질렀는지.
One more time.
저질렀는지, 저질렀는지, 저질렀는지.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.